We are.
Howdy, everybody. Okay. Bloody hell,
that's some sound up.
Yes. So I've got my volume off, so I'm not hissing all over the place. Right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello.
Now, we've taken the ultimate precaution against lightning strike, Wi-Fi cutout. We are recording in triplicate tonight. We're going live and we've got two cameras recording us as well, so if it drops out, we're covered. okay, so because this is our last live lounge, lockdown lounge, sorry. We're going to be playing for an hour, so we'd like to thank...
Hopefully.
We'd like to thank one final time on, in the lockdown lounge, the NHS staff and the key workers that tirelessly keep on going. Doesn't matter how hot it gets, they just keep on doing what they're doing. And... one last time from the lockdown lounge, we'd like to thank you lot.
Yes, thank you very much.
For putting up with us. This is week 20.
Yeah.
It's a long time.
I do appreciate it.
That is a long time. That's a lot of support you've given us. And we're just pleased that you've enjoyed it. On a serious note, no mucking about.
We've enjoyed it too.
Yes, we have. We thoroughly enjoyed it. So, there's no dedications tonight because every song in the repertoire is dedicated to everyone.
You lot.
So, yes. Right. Time for some noise.
Yes.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3. 2, 1.
Sentinels are go.
Stand by for action.
Thank you very much.
One down.
Yeah, 2 minutes to go.
Time, would you?
Okay. So,
for our next number, this is Satisfaction.
No, that's not Satisfaction.
Compose yourself, Molly. Open.
Yes, I know.
False starts.
Yep.
We'll both be using them up.
Yeah, in the first three songs.
Mothership.
Yeah.
Well, the fans are a necessity. I think everyone is in agreement with that today. So, we've got a nice little slow number next. This is Kaiser Chiefs classic. I predict a riot. Not enough. less feedback. Vodka is going down really well tonight.
Oh yeah, tonight. Cheers, everybody.
Yes.
Cheers.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. So our next number, little Elvis number.
Yeah.
Jailhouse Rock. Been looking forward to playing this one all week.
No, I have not.
He knows it like the back of his hand. He almost knows it nearly as well as what I do.
I don't.
But tonight we are enjoying ourselves. So yes. You get it, warts and all, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.
Okay, this is a David Bowie classic. This is Suffragette City.
on a black lamp. She said she had to squeeze it, but she handed it out.
And we'd done that at 3 o'clock.
Still, one wasn't upwards.
Oh, yes. So. Okay. This is I Fought the Law.
I need it, money, guitar. the law and the law won. I fought 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 the law.
Thank you very much.
Sorry about that.
That's good.
Sounded
good though.
Unlike the next one.
Ah, a bit of light-hearted relief. You've all got a drink.
That was loud.
Yeah. That'll be even more highlight.
To let you know, this one could be a train crash on my part.
No, it won't, it'll be fine.
Touch wood, it won't be.
If you've got a big silly Mexican hat or something like that, or any form of hat, stick it on and run around your front room with a drink.
Oh yes.
Really?
Yeah.
This is tequila!
If you need to go to the toilet or make a quick cup of tea or...
This is like the intermission. You've got about 30 seconds.
Bag of sweets or a packet of crisps or whatever, or, you know, take the dog for a walk, whatever, short walk, you know. Feel free.
Very short walk. Down the hallway
take
and back
the other
again.
Half for a walk or something like that, you know.
Now for my next trick.
Yeah. This will be all worthwhile.
One of these. And if you can't see what I'm doing, use your imagination.
Oh, yeah.
I would say what that was, but it's not really appropriate, and someone might take it the wrong way.
Yeah, don't. Just don't. Right. It's on the face, so double click when I give you the okay.
Yeah, I'm capable.
Yes.
Just before we start, what button do I press?
That one. The big red one.
That one. Go on in.
Right, now for something completely different. Do I introduce this one or just do it?
You can introduce him.
This is the Fireball XL5 theme tune in its entirety. Enjoy!
Okay.
No, that's a double click quick.
Oh, hang on. I'll do it again.
Quick.
Yeah, I'll do it again. Do it again. Ready?
Yeah.
Double quick. Oh, yes!
I wish I was a spaceman, the fastest guy alive. I fly you round the universe in Fireball XL5. Way out in space together, conquers up the sky. My heart would be a fireball, a fireball. Every time I gaze into your starry eyes, we take the path to Jupiter, and maybe very soon we'd cruise along the Milky Way, land upon the moon, to a wonderland of stardust. We'll zoom away to Mars. My heart would be a fireball, a fireball. Cause you would be my Venus of the stars. But though I'm not a spaceman, famous and renowned, I'm just a guy that's down to earth, with both feet on the ground. Though it's all imagination, I'll never reach the stars. My heart is still a fireball, a fireball. Every time I gaze into your starry eyes, a fireball, a fireball. Every time I gaze into your starry eyes, a fireball, a fireball. You would be the angel by my side.
Thank you very much.
Well, get
a light relief there.
So then I got to play some more. I was enjoying that.
Just that was the halfway mark.
I got to enjoy just goofing around over here. Oh, there. Hey, you turned your guitar down.
Hello.
I remembered.
I didn't. I was too busy sorting the drum.
I know.
It's fine. You said that.
Yeah.
You had another. You miss again, wouldn't we?
La 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 la.
We've got all the easy songs now. Who said ramp it up in the second half?
Yeah, whose idea was to do a second half?
Sorry. Okay, this is an AC/DC classic now. We're about to butcher. This is Whole Lotta Rosie. I wanna tell you a story about a woman I know. When it comes to loving, oh, she steals the show. She ain't exactly pretty, ain't exactly smart. Salo right in this one?
You'll be fine. You're absolutely fine. We should be doing this from an iceberg or something.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Okay,
we're
so
doing
now,
it, aren't we?
Yes, we are. A classic bit of rock and roll from the legend that is Chuck Berry. This is Johnny B. Goode. It's the only way to do it.
Really?
Well, this is our last one for a while.
Yeah, for a while. Yes. So we might as well go out with a bang.
Yeah. Don't worry, we're like a bad smell.
It's more
we'll
like
keep
a
wafting back
it's
again.
It's more like a...
This is a little number by The Who. This is My Generation.
Get old. This is my generation.
Thank you very much.
Yes, thank you.
I do believe it's getting a bit chilly in here.
Really?
I've been told I have a good sense of humour.
Oh, you have.
Big glug of medicinal vodka. Okay, nice little punk number now. This is the Sex Pistols with Pretty Vacant. They would probably enjoy it.
They probably would actually, yeah.
We've had this before.
They won't be allowed to enjoy it, but they would enjoy it.
Oh. Yes, the freezer is definitely looking like an option when we finish.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Big enough for two bodies. Don't ask me how I know that.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
What, a body like mine?
Slightly cramped, but...
Right, come on.
Okay, so we've got a nice little Iggy Pop number now for you. This is Lost for Life.
Thank you.
Very good.
I was wiggling my
hips. Did you all enjoy that? Woo. I did.
Oh, right. Okay. Okay, sorry about that. For our penultimate number, this is a Steppenwolf classic. This is Born to be Wild. We'll be right back.
Well done. Thank you.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Don't worry, you won't be seeing much more of us. You can go about your evening's business then.
Every time. I'll get there eventually. This is it. This is the last one from the lockdown lounge. So
for now.
Yeah.
For now.
No, it's the last one from the lockdown lounge.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
It's the last of that franchise. Yeah. But all good franchises have spin-offs.
Yeah. It may come back as something else.
And prequels.
Two decent musicians in there. That'd be good, wouldn't it?
Come on in.
Anyway. You're stuck with us for now, so this one doesn't need an introduction, so hit it.
Dano, one last time.
Hit it, Dano.
We'll be right back.
you very much indeed.
Well done. Oh, boy. Does this mean I don't have to look at the guitar for another few weeks now?
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I'm saying that. Everyone who's watching is saying, yay, we don't have to look at them for a few weeks now.
Right, he normally does a load of yabbity yabba, but I just want to say to everybody who's watching and watched over the 20 weeks, we really do appreciate it. And if you didn't watch us, we'd get downhearted and no one wants to see us play. So we really do appreciate it, and many, many thanks. And it has given me a chance to rekindle a couple of friendships that I've kind of lost a little bit with people. So it's been really good. It's been really good, and I do appreciate it. And thank everybody who's watched and supported us. Thank you. There you go. That's my dad. What's name out the way?
He's pretty much said it all, covered it all. So, yeah. Thank you very much for all your support. And until next time, which there will be. Like I say, all good franchises, like a bad smell, we will waft back at some point.
Oh, yeah. But we won't be too old fart, so.
No. Never.
Not him.
Right. That's it. So take care, everyone. Stay safe, and we'll see you soon.
Yes. Thank you again. Yes.
Take care. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Take care, everyone. Bye.
Bye.